been too fucking long. It's about time we got back here, man. We missed you guys. You know what? Check this out, man. Every fucking day of this band's life is like a fucking battle with the fucking bureaucratic motherfuckers out there, you know what I mean? Before I walk on stage tonight, my production manager tells me, now Mickey, you guys have to not make these guys lose their fucking mind too much. You've got to keep these fuckers under control, bro. And then he tells me that the fucking fire marshal will not fire the pyro if you guys get too fucking crazy. You know what? Hey, fuck you, right? So I'm sitting back there a minute ago and I think of a little fucking plan in my sick little head. Here's what's gonna happen. You guys are gonna lose your fucking mind. You guys are gonna do anything you fucking wanna do. The security's gonna fuck off and leave you alone, especially on the side, so you guys can come down here. And a promise to the fucking fire marshal, these motherfuckers will destroy this fucking arena if you don't fire the pyro, motherfucker. Live with that, asshole. You back there? So, if there's no pyro at the end of the concert, what are you guys gonna do? Destroy! What are you gonna do? Now I think we got an understanding. Fucking crew heads, man, I love you motherfuckers. You guys take no shit, do you? Now one last thing, we got a website. It's motley.com, man. It's the last frontier. There's no rules out there in that place. And we're videotaping you guys every night. You guys are on candid camera, man. And we're taping your audio. So I want to see if, by some fucking miracle, you guys don't sound like fucking Peoria. Now, you definitely sound like Peoria. Maybe you guys are, I am in Denver, maybe I'm in Detroit. No, I'm definitely in Philadelphia. That's all you got.